We are going with a song called It's Showtime. It was composed by Pushat. He's the arranger for another steel band, Silver Stars. And we decided to play along with their band this year. We are still in the rote learning stage, whereby they learn from what you should have, as opposed to by musical scores or anything like that. Well, over the years we have found out that the placement of the instruments, the different sections, are crucial for the judges hearing the entire band. And since we are catering for the judges, you find we have certain sections strategically positioned so that they will get samples from each section. The challenge there is selecting who would play, who to drop, you know, and it's a hard decision we got to make, but it's got to be made. If you go over the limits, you'd be chastised by the organizer of the competition. So we have no choice but to comply. All Stars is a more disciplined band than most other band sites. And in this band, there are rewards for complying a certain simple basic instructions like attendance, punctuality, you know, so to avoid anyone doubting or having anything, we allow them to sign every night they come in, what time they come in, and after a certain time there's a cutoff point where the secretary or somebody draws a line so we know who was there, who was there. We don't have as many foreigners as other large bands. We just have about one or two foreigners. Right now we have one person of Japan. But the most amount of foreigners we have in our band is about four or five, six for the most. The reigning champions are playing the same song that we are playing. You know, so I think we're going to be a little more competitive.